I would have to say that legislation over the last year and a half has been against the Constitution. But I think people are really beginning to realize that the Constitution is something that's more than just a stodgy, dusty, old document that has gathered mildew over this couple of centuries, that it is really a document that we should operate our government by. And I think that there's sort of a constitutional renewal, if you will, at least among conservatives.